Tagli one solo volta.
I think it's been a wonderful experience because it's the first time that Lakme has done a fashion show of this level at such a great monument like St. Xavier's. It's a very big day. And I think Purnima and the entire team have always tried to do kuch alag karne ki koshish ki hai hamesha Lakme ne. Har saal, har season, kahin alag lekar chalte hain hamari city mein to try and show the highlights of the city and to kind of collaborate a great brand, a 100-year-old brand like Lakme, a wonderful institution. So I think it's a very big day for the entire Lakme team. And according to me, I think it was the best finale. I love it especially because I think
it has
like a chand on it. So I like it. It's got this touch to it which I mean for me personally it's just something that I would just love to keep for the next 50 years for my family as an heirloom.
Any instructions you got before the show from Rohit?
Any instructions?
Not at all.
No, I think I'm actually a pro now, I think, on the
Tell me about this collection. What do you say about this?
I think I've always said when you talk about Rohit Bahl, his clothes reflect his personality, which is ostentatious, amazing, fun. Somebody like how he says he thinks I have a heart of gold, but I think that his heart is in his clothes. That's why you can see the passion, because the kind of workmanship I'm yet to see in India.
I'm very happy to be here. I've had a lovely connection, lovely equation with Reliance Trends, so it feels like family now, just doing another part of work with you. And yes, I have been witness to two beautiful stores, one in Jaipur, one in Mumbai, and it's unbelievable. It's an experience in itself to go there to see the collection, and the summer collection is lovely. And I love how they've got, you know, every aspect of what you'd like to wear, like formal wear and workout wear, and then there's casual wear, there's stuff for kids as well. So it's nice that you find everything under one roof. And again, I keep saying this, I think the Indian customer would love it because it's such affordable rates. So I think it's really lovely what they're doing. I love the concept behind Rahul's collection. In fact, now that you mentioned so many things, I think it's so important that that in spite of whatever's happening, and you know, we shouldn't get too gory right now or too somber, but in spite of whatever's happening around the world, it's nice that you're sort of bringing in some kind of love in your own way, and I think that's really commendable. And I think it's lovely what he's put together. Knots of Love is a lovely name for a collection. And I think it's beautiful that you've actually used proper Indian craftsmen to do this, because you only get authentic work if you use the actual people behind it. So I think it's really commendable, and I'm very, very proud to be here. And I hope you all enjoy the show.
Any other piece talk about Reliance Trends summer collection, and if your style statement suits the same?
Absolutely. I think Reliance Trends has something for every person. So with me, I like being a little more laid back and casual, and even if I do dress up, I don't like to go overboard. So I think it's got a bit of that for everyone. You know, it's got a bit of everything for everyone. So I like the fact that their summer collection is so light and comfortable, especially in the summers in India, is you know how it is. So I love that they've got beautiful prints and lots of colors coming up as well. So they're in with the latest trends, which is very hard for me to keep track of. So I'm glad that Reliance Trends at least is doing that. So they've got really lovely stuff there, and it definitely works with, you know, if you've seen the last two outings with them, I've been wearing their clothes and I think it's lovely.
Ileana, a dress like this, where do you want to support it to?
wow, a dress like this, I think, requires a very special occasion. It's kind of like, I was talking to somebody earlier today, and it's kind of like princessy, but a little more funky princessy, because it's got conservative in the front and it's got fun in the back. You know, it's got this lovely little cutout in the back. So I would definitely wear this to maybe a wedding, honestly, you know, because I don't like going too overboard. So I would probably just deck it up with a little bit of work, and maybe like a day wedding, a summer wedding would be something nice. What do you think, Carl? Not bad. At least he's happy.
Also, tell us about your personal style statement.
I try and stick to minimalistic. I actually stick to, very unconsciously, monochrome. I don't like going a little overboard with colors and stuff, so you'd rather see me in white or black normally. And I like just accentuating it with a few pieces of jewelry, not too much. But I like keeping it simple, clean cut, very sleek, and elegant but casual at the same time.
Yes, so I'm wearing the blinged out finale dress, and it makes me feel super hot, and I think the whole collection is very wearable but very sirenish, as it states at the start, Siren Squad. So this makes me feel like a siren, and I think any girl could feel like a siren in Karol Malhotra.
Rolling!
Divya, aaj ke experience ke bare mein bataiye.
बहुत ही अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था लैक्मे फैशन वीक. यू नो, बहुत ही अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म है, एंड इट नए टैलेंट को रिनाउंड डिज़ाइनर्स के साथ एक ही प्लेटफॉर्म पे इनकरेजमेंट मिलती है. सो इट्स वेरी नाइस, एंड यू नो, बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे वॉक करके. आप देख रहे मैंने कितना खूबसूरत आउटफिट पहना है. इफ़ यू वॉन्ट, आई डोंट नो आपके कैमराज कवर करेंगे कि नहीं, बट आई कैन ट्वर्ल अराउंड.
Yeah. Yeah. Tell me, there's a lot of layering that you know you can see.
Yes.
So what are you, like, a layering person? Do you like layering in your clothes?
You know, it really depends. As a person, I like to wear clothes. As a person, I like to wear clothes which are comfortable, which don't hurt you from anywhere. You know, normally female clothing aise hote that they keep poking you here. So you know, it's so beautiful and it's so soft on my skin, and kahin bhi mujhe poke nahi kar raha hai. So I'm very happy. So I can run at the same time, stand nicely, coily at the same time. So you know, बहुत ही खूबसूरत डिज़ाइन है, एंड रेस्ट द डिज़ाइनर्स कैन टेल यू अबाउट द डिज़ाइन मोर, बट आई थिंक इट्स अ ड्रीम कलेक्शन फॉर एवरी गर्ल.
गिव अस अ पीकाबू इनटू योर पर्सनल स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट. व्हाट इज इट लाइक?
आई थिंक वेरी समथिंग विच इज़ वेरी सिंपलिस्टिक, एंड या आई थिंक सिंपलिस्टिक इज द वर्ड फॉर इट, एंड समथिंग विच आई एम रियली कम्फर्टेबल इन, एंड या एंड दिस इज मेकिंग मी फील गॉर्जियस राइट नाउ.
एनी कलर्स दैट यू वांट टू एक्सपेरिमेंट, यू नो, विद योर समर वार्डरोब दिस टाइम अराउंड? व्हाट कलर वुड दैट बी इन वाइट?
Summer, I think it's all pastely. That's the fun about summer, that you can wear all pastely stuff, and not too dark, not too deep colors. So yeah, summer wardrobe is going to be knee length short dresses for day wear, or maybe just jeans with a white shirt. Yeah.